here's what we're looking for on the length. Like I said, normally I can do that with this without taking an x-ray, but when you've had a crown done, sometimes we have to use the x-ray. But what we're trying to do is verify how long the tooth is, because we want to be able to seal that tooth against further bacterial infection. So that's the whole point, is to try to save this tooth by sealing it away, allowing your immune system to kick in and eliminate the infections.